will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
Got it.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out.
Get him out of cover.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so it should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shuttles inbound. We got more in on the way.
I just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down! On to the next one.
So, the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire.
Oh my God,
I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover. I'm glad somebody does.
Right behind you! I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay! Alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can. Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Weren't that fire weapons?
Not if we're in the palace. We're being overrun. Everyone fall back. buy time! Walkers, draw their attention! On our position! Protect the pallet! Bomber! Get down!
Just one.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.